this drill is an extension of the basic agility clock. By introducing the ball, we can simulate a dummy half situation while still maintaining the reaction and agility components. You need to ensure after the ball has been passed that we reset quickly.